There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy. I don't know if I should play this legitly or use the gun that was given to me by Deluxe. I kind of want to do it legitly since it's my first playthrough, but I don't know, man. This pistol looks kind of sexy. And it's called the Samurai Edge, man. Seriously. Whatever. We're not going to do it with it. We're going to do a legit playthrough just because, you know, why not make things difficult on me? I have no idea where the fuck I'm going right now. I am so lost. I need to look around for hints though, just in case I'm missing something. I know this game's full of fucking puzzles. I actually believe I only played like maybe an hour in this game back on like PlayStation whenever it came out. Or not when it came out, but whenever I got my hands on a PlayStation. Whenever I was younger. I was probably like 7, I think, so I didn't even really understand what the fuck was going on. And the graphics were so bad. I'm just gonna double check and make sure I didn't miss a door over here. I know there's this one that is locked right here, but I didn't really look at the end of the hallway. I found the pistol ammo and I'm like, hell yeah, and I took off. Okay. Yeah, no door. I wanted to double check. You got to be very, excuse me, you got to be very thorough in these games, otherwise you will miss something. Like, obviously, right now, I'm missing something. I don't know if I'm missing, like, maybe the pocket knife to open this. Because I doubt any of the shit I have can open this. Yeah, see? There's nothing I can do for that. I don't know if I'm missing the knife or possibly I need to go under here. I don't know if I can go under here. Well, I guess I can. Answer's that. A motherfucker better not jump out at me. I just might fucking scream. I'm not equipped for dark areas, damn it.
You got this.
Hey, 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 let there be light, motherfuckers. Okay, now what am I looking for? Confused a bit. Okay, so there has to be something in there. Or, never mind. I take that back. I was only saying because I didn't think there was another path to progress. I was like, what the fuck? So I must be missing the pocket knife then, but apparently not. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. I don't know who the fuck that guy thinks he's yelling at. He ain't fucking yelling at me, man.
I'll get you out! Please! Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
He dead. Oh, shit. Damn! Poor guy. I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it! I was about to say, literally just about to say, now these motherfuckers are gonna pop up at me and try to eat me. Hell no, motherfucker! I know how to shoot the head. Come on, fuck this shit. I'm out. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. No! Don't catch up to me!
They're everywhere.
Oh shit. Where the fuck am I going? Hey, motherfuckers! Oh shit! Okay, self. Don't allow two of the motherfuckers to jump on you. I didn't know it was gonna kill me, but yeah. I would have healed, but it's too late now, I guess. Obviously. This is some bullshit, though, man. Why can't I just run past them? It's really fucking annoying that I've got to see this shit twice. Thinking maybe I should edit this video. I probably won't because I'm lazy, but it would make for a better video. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going right now. Apparently the wrong way.
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door! I'll get you out! Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you.
Give me your other hand.
It's stupid though because he takes his goddamn time crawling across. He could have lived if he was in a fucking rush. I need a goddamn knife, man. If he kills me right now, I'm gonna be pissed. Goddamn ankle biter. Alright. Leave me alone, motherfucker. Can I not fight them all for what? This is some bullshit. Run, Leon!
Jesus. They're everywhere!
I know what I must do. I now know what I must do. You know, just... I will juke the fuck out of your bitch ass. Look at these jukes. Go on, motherfucker! No! The fuck out of here, bitch! This motherfucker was waiting on me. It's too dark to fucking do anything! Yes! I went the right way! Thankfully! Kick him in the fucking skull, dude!
Watch out!
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't...
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Fucking finally somebody gives me a goddamn knife. Me and this knife are gonna do great things. Great things, I say. Damn, Leon, looking sexy in uniform. Look at you, bro. Slaying all the female zombies.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.